for his extraordinary work done to promote arts and culture through his work of micro paintings. And once we do the unveiling, I am passing this mic to Vicky Singh sir. He will be making an announcement which you will soon read, sir.
We wish Aman good luck, and I've been in constant touch with Aman. One of my conditions was with him that Sikhlens will keep on supporting you in terms of opportunities, direction, but you need to promise me that you will complete your education. Early on, I felt that, you know, he was getting this fame, which is good. You know, and I was worried that fame should not go to his head and he should not quit his education and he should continue. So I put my conditions. I said, you know, you need to do undergraduation, you need to put a business plan, like your whole journey, what you want to do and where you want to go, like a 3-year plan, 5-year and 10-year. And we started working on, and I'm happy to informed today, you know, Aman has been a great student. You know, he goes to Delhi University in School of Art there. He's doing, learning a lot of other digital technology and incorporating those kind of things in his work. And Sikhlens is proud to sponsor a few other projects, like this coming year, starting May 1st, is Guru Tegh Bahadur's Gurpurab. So we have commissioned work with Aman on Almond's Guru Tegh Bahadur's life journey. And then one of my uncles had written a book of poetry, poems on all the US presidents up till now. And so that book I have given him, and he is going to look into doing Almond series on all the US presidents up till now. Thank you.
I want to present Aman's portrait to Vicky sir and Ujeshi sir.
Guru Nanak Dev ji, portrait.
It's a portrait of Guru Nanak Dev ji on Aman.
Big round of applause, Vicky, please.
अब जब आप सिकलेंस फेस्टिवल में पिछले वर्ष भी आए थे और इस वर्ष भी आए, तो जो भी फेस्टिवल में आया उसने सबसे पहले देखा कि गेट से लेके तो वो थिएटर के जिस कोने तक आज तक कोई नहीं गया वहां तक फोटोग्राफ्स लगी हुई है, और वो फोटोग्राफ्स हर उस गुरुद्वारे की है जहाँ पे गुरु नानक जी एक दफा भी गए थे अपने पूरे जिंदगी में, वो भी हमारे ईस्ट पंजाब, जो कि पंजाब पार्टीशन के बाद इंडिया की तरफ रह गया। उसका बेड़ा उठाया श्री विनोद चौहान जी ने। सर एक एक गुरुद्वारे में सर ने विजिट किया और उस फोटोग्राफ की कलेक्शन बनाई, और एक एक टाइम ऑफ द डे उन्होंने विजिट किया, आसमान से शूट किया, ग्राउंड से शूट किया, न जाने कहां कहां से शूट किया। और लोग सोच रहे हैं कि गुरुद्वारे को किसी को अंदर से फिल्म इन्होंने सर ने फिल्माया, कहीं बाहर से फिल्माया, और एक अद्भुत कलेक्शन बनाई जिसका नाम था चरण छू, जहां जहां गुरु नानक जी के एक एक बार भी पैर पड़ा। बाकी सर बताएंगे क्या है वो
चरण छू। सबसे पहले भाई जी का खालसा भाई जी की फतेह। थैंक यू विकी सर, थैंक यू जस्ट फॉर गिविंग मी द प्लेटफॉर्म। चरण छू हैज बीन वेरी क्लोज टू माय हार्ट। बेसिकली आई एम एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स इंजीनियर बाय प्रोफेशन, and I've been educating students for the last 27 years, and I've almost passed 47,000 plus students and placed them. And photography was a passion for me, but when I realized there was this 550th anniversary of Guru Nanak Dev Ji being celebrated in Sultanpur Lodi, in Prakash Utsav, so I saw that everything was there in this exhibition except for the documentation on Guru Nanak Dev Ji. Arts, culture, everything was there. Only documentation on the places where Guru Nanak Dev Ji had visited. The Charan shows 70 villages, 80 gurdwaras in Punjab, was not touched in that Prakash itself. So I had an idea to capture all these Gurdwaras. I traversed for almost 4 months, starting in August last year till October, and then developing the images for the exhibition which started on 5th of November to 12th of November. So 70 villages, 80 Gurdwaras, 10,000 kilometers, and 65,000 images was what was covered in the making of Charan Show. And out of these 65,000 images, more than 300 images were displayed at Sultanpur Lodi, and more than 400 images were on display on the screen that time. So after that, this exhibition followed to Malot, Deputy Speaker of Malot, Punjab, Ajay Singh Bhattiji, from that constituency. He wanted Charan Show to be a part of Prakash Utsav at Malot. And finally, I was in touch with Ojasvi, who with Sikhlens Association wanted this Charan Show to be a part of Sikhlens last year. And Charan Show was a part of Sikhlens festival last year, but at a smaller scale, 80 images were there. This time, Ojasvi wanted something big, and this big screen is there, so big exhibition had to follow that. So this time, 120 plus images were there. And for me, what I took out of this exhibition, this journey, was that I feel blessed that I got a chance to go down at 80 places where Guru Nanak ji had visited. So that was the biggest credit which I carried away with this. And I really want to thank Diti sir and Ajasvi for giving me this platform and repeating this exhibition here. And I feel blessed that people in this part of the region got the opportunity. What I learned from Sultanpur Lodi and here also the feedback which I got, I have been blessed by people for one thought, that we could not have gone to all these places. And this is the child, the young ones and the old ones, they had not even heard of the places, heard of the Gurdwaras, but they got the opportunity to see there. Just the initiative of Sikhlens to, you know, prosper and encourage artists and talent like all of us who have been there. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, for this extraordinary effort, Sikhlens would like to honor Shri Vinod Chauhan.
Can we have a great round of applause for Sir Vinod Chauhan, please?
Ladies and gentlemen, Sikhlens announces collaboration with Shri Vinod Chauhan for a coffee table book on Gurdwaras of East Punjab visited by Shri Guru Nanak Dev Ji. So, the journey that you have seen in photographs would now be transformed into a coffee table book. Vicky Ji.
I think, you know, we love your work, and everyone who has come inside last year also and this year, everyone said there should be a book. So we have been telling them that we are working on it. So we would love to announce today that we would like to do a coffee table book on the Gurdwaras of Punjab, which Guru Nanak Dev Ji visited, and using your work. Thank you.
Just be humble and honored. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
And a great round of applause for all our guests, please.